A scatterplot chart has two value scales, one on the vertical axis, or y-axis, and one on the horizontal axis, or x-axis. These values are treated as coordinates. For every x and y value pair, a single point is plotted on the chart. To create a scatterplot chart, navigate to the chart picker and select the scatter chart type. For this example, we want to see the market spend by conversion rate for each social media channel. We'll drop the conversions measure into the x-axis field and set the aggregation to count, the market spend measure into the y-axis field and set the aggregation to sum, and the social media dimension into the series field. And now we can see each social media channel is plotted on the chart based on their conversion rate and market spend. We can also add an additional dimension, bubble size. So let's say we want the size of our bubbles to reflect the number of visits each social media channel receives. We drag the social media visits measure into the bubble size field and set the aggregation as sum. Now the size of the bubbles on the chart are relative to each other. We can customize our scatter plot in chart properties. Under General, we can change the font size, as well as the appearance of the bubbles. Let's make the font larger and change the bubbles to diamonds. Let's also add a title to the chart's legend. We'll name it Social Media Channels. Telling your data story is easy with Domo's Scatterplot chart.